All right, so here's a cold startup. Let's see what happens. Starts right up.